Welcome to the Area Technical School. The video that you are about to see showcases the 16 programs offered to current high school students. These classes earn you high school credit, and some of them even earn you free college credit. These different programs prepare you for different pathways in life, including trade school, the military, going straight into the workforce out of high school, and some of them are even rigorous college prep programs.
Somebody once told me the world is gonna roll me. I ain't the sharpest tool in the shed. She was looking kind of dumb with her finger and her thumb in the shape of an L on her forehead.
Well, my favorite part about this class is CMOS's jokes. It brings me to school every day.
Favorite part about the program is working in Photoshop.
It's so technologically involved. You're on computers every single day and you're always learning something new. Most days the bus.
I needed free college credits.
So originally interested in learning about photography, but when I got here, I also learned about computer programming. It was just awesome, and now I plan to become a computer programmer.
You need to be a junior or a senior. I would describe digital media as a fun environment where we learn the basics of graphic design, web design, and programming in a hands-on setting. The career fields that you can go into are graphic design, web design, animation, game design, or programming.
My favorite part about the ATS is getting to interact with the kids and getting to work with them and to see how they progress.
Getting to interact with the kids and learning about the different types of teaching.
What brought me here is we had a presentation at our school and they came and talked and it sounded really interesting and really fun.
I heard about it through school, and I want to be a preschool teacher, so I thought it would really help me out.
We start with juniors in high school, and juniors or seniors are invited to be in the early childhood and elementary teaching program. Well, I would describe our program as a lot of fun. If you enjoy working or being around children, you're going to have a great time. We enjoy working with kids in lots of different environments and learning about them too. So it's a lot of fun if you enjoy children. Well, as far as different careers and courses and things like that, our students can work in child care centers, they can work in preschools, they can work as an aide in a kindergarten classroom, a first or second grade classroom, and also with young children with special needs.
We get to do a lot of fun projects for the college.
I get to meet new people and do different things like welding and drywalling.
It just seems like something I would like to do, and it would help me out with, my future.
No, right now, currently, we are taking sophomores, juniors, and seniors in the building repair program. You know, our program has five aspects. It's interior, exterior carpentry, electricity, plumbing, and welding. You know, students can leave here and become electricians, they can become plumbers, they can become carpenters, they can get into welding where they can get a job in the field of welding. So many aspects are out there for them to, in a job labor market, to get skills from here to where they can take that to the next level.
Brought me to the ATS was everybody talking about the ATS is good for careers later on in life, and I wanted to do carpentry, and one of my teachers at school talked me into doing the carpentry here at the ATS. My favorite part about this class is the experience of building houses and using all different types of tools and the connection with other kids from schools and working together and just all the teamwork you use.
My favorite part about the ATS program is the hands-on experience, just being able to work with other carpenters and getting that hands-on experience.
Tenth, 11th, and 12th. Carpentry, framing and building houses. Residential carpentry, not commercial. Work, learning how to build a house, because that's what we do, we build houses.
I wanted to go into the biochemistry field.
I knew that it would be a lot of exposure to different medical practices and a lot of learning about science, and that's what I want to do after I graduate high school, so I knew this would be really good exposure. The chance that I've gotten to meet a whole bunch of different people and all the exposure that I've had to different medical techniques and practices in science.
Biomedical science gives students an opportunity to explore the medical careers that they might be interested in. The biomedical science program prepares students for over 65 careers during just the first semester. We actually look at multiple careers in the medical community and the medical field on a daily basis.
I'm about to lose my mind. You've been gone for What brought me to ATS was the tour I was able to take last year. I could meet all the instructors, and it seemed like a good foundation for my health career.
Ms. McCarty came to my school and talked to me about the ATS building and all the programs they had going on, and I felt really interested about the health services. So I came here and took a tour, and it was really interesting, so I decided to sign up.
My favorite part about this class would be the clinicals and actually being able to go to the nursing facilities and get hands-on experience.
My favorite thing about health services is going to the nursing home and taking care of the residents and just being able to help them.
Junior or senior, you need to be 16 years of age in order to be able to go to the nursing home for clinicals. I would describe my program as an entry level for anybody who wants to become a nursing assistant. It's very action-packed, it's a lot of fun, it's a good foundation. If you're going to do anything in the medical field, you get a chance to go to clinicals and get hands-on experience at a nursing home. Careers that health services prepare students for is anything in the medical field. So if you're interested in becoming a registered nurse, a licensed practical nurse, physical therapy, occupational therapy, psychology, dietitian, forensic science, anything in the medical field is a great start to come to health services.
Part about this class is being able to come here every day and weld and get a good education, and since I'm a high school student, I'm getting college credits, so set me up for later. What brought me is my whole family are pretty much welders or boiler makers, and I've always wanted to do it. So my freshman year I found out about the program and I took all the right steps to get in here, and that's pretty much what made me want to be in here.
Juniors and seniors in high school with a C grade average or better. Basically, we're welding technology, so we're going to teach theory and practical hands-on experience using various welding processes and techniques. Students get a hands-on approach here. We do spend time in the classroom going through fundamentals. And we also incorporate the use of computers and automated plasma cutting machines in our program. Obviously, we're preparing them to be welders. Along with welders, there's other avenues they can take, such as sales in the welding industry, various types of fabrication. Basically, we want to prepare them so that an employer will be able to use them wherever is necessary.
My favorite part about the class is probably doing lab work. Pretty cool. I like doing hands-on stuff, and Bill's a great teacher.
Probably going to the lab and doing hands-on work and with all my friends and stuff.
We were watching the video on it. It looked pretty cool, so figured I'd give it a try.
Getting 20 hours of free college credits.
Seniors only at this point in time.
Quite a bit of hands-on, but technical background, English, math, science really helps. A variety of things in HVAC to field, anywhere from being technicians to designers to in-house. We don't have to worry about nothing, 'cause we got the fire and we burn it all over something. They're gonna see us from outer space, light it up.
The great part about this class is basically the experience you can learn that help you with hands-on. You also get to work as a team, as you see all the people out there. And, you know, it's more hands-on than anything, more than it is technical. So, you can't really beat that.
I love getting to come here and getting to work with all my friends. I like all my people in my class, and we all get to work together, and we learn a lot of new stuff. We get to help each other out. And we get to have fun.
Funny story. My girlfriend actually went to the career expo while I was in like the suspension thing at school. And she told me that I'd be interested in it, so I went for it and still here. 30 years I've been doing it.
I'd always wanted to weld growing up. There's a lot of things that I thought I could do if I could weld or make things out of metal. I've always wanted to build a lot of things. It's kind of the only imagination I've had. And when I learned about Metal Fab, it was my chance to learn what I wanted to know.
Sophomore, junior, and seniors can all take metal fabrication. My program is a unique setup that allows you to learn how to weld, learn how to do machining, and learn how to do sheet metal. So basically you can learn anything from TIG welding aluminum to machining items within 10,000ths of an inch to working with sheet metal and producing ductwork and things along that line. The sheet metal industry, which would be heating and cooling, pipe fitters union, anything that has to do with fabrication and welding. It could be anything from manufacturing to trailers to anything along the lines of any type of repair, barge repair, cement factories, things along those lines. There ain't no rest for the wicked. Money don't grow on trees. I got bills to pay. I got mouths to feed. There ain't nothing in this world for free. I know I can't slow down. I can't hold back, though you know I wish I could. Another ain't no rest for the wicked.
My favorite part about this class is the opportunities that I get to study business and opportunities that I don't get in high school.
My favorite part about the class is that I get out of high school. And the teacher's really great, and she's really helpful. And I'm getting help in all my classes. And the business management is a really fun class to take. It's not hard, as everyone would think a college class would be. I mean, it's college, but it's not, like, too hard.
My mom suggested it and I toured it, and it was a great program and everybody was very friendly, so I decided why not.
My counselor talked to me about it and he made it seem really interesting, and it is really interesting. I recommend anyone to take into ATS because you get out of high school, not only that, you get to meet new people and you get all the stuff that every college gets and you get free credit.
To take the business management ATS program, you can either come for 1 year or 2 years. So you can start, if you want to do the 2 year program, you'd need to come as a junior. So you could take the second year in your senior year. If you're just doing the 1 year program, you can come either as a junior or a senior. The business management program is you're taking 3 courses each semester, so 9 credit hours each semester. If you go 1 year, it's a total of 18 credit hours. Come back for the second year of the program, it's another 18, so you graduate with 36 college credit hours. You get dual credit for high school and college at the same time. It is a very general overview of all business courses, so we take classes from each different area. So you can get a broad spectrum. We do advertising and marketing, we do business math, we do bookkeeping and accounting, we do computers, business management, intro to business, communications. That way you can get a taste of all the business courses. If you do the 2-year program, you almost have an associate's degree at the end before you graduate from high school. Again, it's an overview of all types of different programs, gives you a taste of all the different fields, and helps you to see if you're interested in the accounting or the finance field, if you're interested in human resources and public relations, even in sales, an entrepreneur, starting your own business. If any field of business is very experienced, it would help you out.
New things.
My favorite part about this class is I got to meet all these cool guys from other schools and meet new people, become friends with some other guys, and that's basically about it, really.
I had almost all the credits that I needed, and I wanted to be into automotive.
I wanted to go into automotive, but I like it, but I might change my mind, think about the Army, but automotive basically is what I want to do, learn how to work on cars.
The grade levels are seniors only. Very intensive in the automotive field. On the high school side, they learn a lot about brakes, suspension, steering, and we have an automotive shop safety course. The automotive field in general, service riding, service managing, automotive mechanic, technician, those primarily.
Well, I was always looking for a way to start my culinary career, and I figured the ATS program would be perfect for it. Being able to go in the kitchen and work with Chef, and because he has so much experience with everything that he does, and just learn from one of the best.
My favorite part about the program is that I get to come here every day and learn how to cook better things and product a quality.
Culinary arts is available to sophomores, juniors, and seniors. It's very hard. It's also very fun. We do a lot of strange things, and you have to learn safety and sanitation that are, kind of the first things. But after that, we get in the kitchen and we start playing with our food and trying a lot of different things. And very few days where we're spent in the classroom when we get the second semester. So that's always the fun time. You're not going to leave my program and become an executive chef. It's just not going to happen. You need additional training. You need on-the-job experience. But you can leave here and become a cook or a pastry cook or a, you know, I have a lot of people that start as a dishwasher, but you spend 6 months showing that you can do it and then you move up. Servers, bartenders, you know, quite a few. I have a couple of former students that are chefs in local restaurants and hotels. One that's on a cruise ship, and they go all over the place.